Certainly doesn't need that anymore.
Hi. Did the Minutemen send you?
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
A fine decision, Mum. Or General, if I may. The Minutemen seem to be quite the upstanding group.
Huh?
What's all this, then? Not this time!
Stubborn! I'll do that!
Nobody will pound you!
Thank you.
caution, Mum. I do pound you.
Sign of them now.
That's what I'm worried about.
Okay, let's go eat them. Starving.
You can eat when I'm damn sure we're not about to.
Always were a fucking hard ass.
So hard. You're thanking me instead of bitching all the time. Stop yapping already. Somebody could be sneaking up on us right now.
That little bitch go!
By Corvega, every raider in the place is taking a boat name. Jared included.
Seriously?
Yep. Rumor is no survivors.
Well, at least something's going our way.
Damn straight.
What the fuck was that?
Thank you.
Tracking this is beyond me. I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Willing to do some work?
It's not raining. You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good.
As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. We can finally start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements.
It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.